Hello，Hello，Hello，Hello。That's good. 40 on the way home. Sure you don't want no one. Din and nan and near on. Bin and nan and near on. What do you want me? Like a punk. Get slammed in a bitch.
Here. Find something to pull me up.
Okay.
Do it, boy. What are you doing? Do it. Move your ass, boy.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain.
Are you okay? Whoa.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I didn't know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Alright, what do you say, boy?
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
Who's talking? Man in an arrow, man in an arrow.
Can't get this slow-eyed cock hump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah! Ha!
What's yours?
Brock.
Little Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Ah! You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say
you? You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger be ya dimber fuckwa. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Sure, I'm open. What you need? What'd you forget?
Should I? I don't know.
What you need, kid? You again. Okay, if that'll hold you for now. There's quality material.
Boom.
If you're going, you might last a day. Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Got room for me behind there?
You don't break nothing.
Thank you.
can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again?
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brain?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that bootlicker. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was put the brand 50-50 down the middle. Guess that was the last thing we saw eye to eye on. Hmm. What? You want a hug? Hit the road!
Sorry.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
Back here again.
Already bought it. Or got it. On the right.
Ah, I didn't even see this here.
Artifact. Could I skip that? And this already went down there, so it's this.
Hey, watch your hinds in there. That place can bust you up real good.
Yeah.
I think we can go through here.
You think? Why do you think? Oh!
This way.
I sleep.
Inviting.
Wait there.
Do it again.
Trust I will not let us die.
Oh. These glasses suck dick, dude. Got them scuffed up. A rare drink. Run deeper. Okay. No.
This way.
Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
Look at that.
What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here.
Dang it. Oh, I gotta flip it.
That's it. I see runes.
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened!
Cool.
It worked!
Happy with my Brock, but I'm happier we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find
it. No. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Oh, we're fighting him.
Get used to this.
Thank you, amigo.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
It's timed.
Here. What does it say?
The runes symbolize the three Nornir.
Nornir?
The Fates.
The Fates. No good comes from them.
Okay.
The third bell. It's one, two. I don't see it.
Chest while whose hide is thick.
But I hit it, didn't I? I did what you said and it looked like it bounced off. Could the boar be magical?
Hmm. What do you think?
It looked weirder than any boar I've ever seen.
Get after it then.
No cat's a good father, man.
Stay alert.
More of those people?
Something else.
Some of the bodies are those weird dead things. Under that pillow. I got it. Elbow up. Steady hand. Relax. Accuracy over speed. Yes!
Do not lose it. Boy! Where are you?
Hurry, Father!
What?
I found him! Please, hurry!
Atreus!
Wait
for
for me, boy. Atreus!
Doesn't. He's my friend.
The boy was following my command.
Then help fix this. Hold here, please. Hold, I said. He's losing blood. The last of his kind in all the realm, and you shoot him. You needed food?
Target practice.
Target practice.
I'm so sorry.
Keep that pressure on. The blame is mine. I should have kept a closer eye.
Will he die?
I will not let him. You. The arrow cut a tideway inside him. Find both ends and hold them tightly. Start with the left side. Grab it and hold. Now the right side. Hold it tight. Good. Now pull them together. Line them up. The healing here. My home is just beyond the trees there. You will carry him. He must not die. Good. He seems stable and calm for now.
Was a little big for you, isn't it?
My mother made it for me. Said I'd grow into it.
I've never seen you in these woods. She must miss you being away from home.
She's dead. We're taking her ashes to the highest peak in the realms.
Ashes?
It was her last wish.
Boy.
I'm sorry for your loss. We're here.
You live in a tree?
Not in it. Below it.
Hemele!
Look!
It's all right.
Is he friendly?
Boy.
I promise you, he's safe.
You won't hurt anyone.
Weird.
Quickly.
This looks like a satanic.
Keep him still.
Ritual.
You live alone?
It's better this way.
Yeah, my father doesn't like people either.
Boy.
Well, you don't.
Hold him still before he hurts himself. Good. Easy. Rest now. I need two more things. Fresh red root rose just behind the house. Can you pull a cluster?
What else?
I know you're a god. Not of this realm, but there's no mistaking it. He doesn't know about your true nature.
or his own?
That is none of your concern.
The gods of these realms don't take kindly to outsiders, trust me. I know. When they find you, and they will, they'll make things difficult. The boy will want answers.
That will be my problem.
Whatever you're hiding, you cannot protect him forever. But you're right. Doesn't concern me. I also need lamb's crest. Do you mind? It's a white petal flower in my garden. Just a handful.
Fine. Lamb's crest.
Fish.
I like her. I mean, she lives under a turtle.
You are too open with her. We do not know if she can be trusted.
She hasn't tried to kill us.
Yet.
Where is this flower? I see.
Good. Have you the red root as well?
The boy is searching.
Perhaps he could use help. Please, the salve is nothing without both ingredients.
That was my reaction.
Would this help?
I dropped it?
When you were chasing the animal.
What's wrong with it? If I lost it, then...
You did lose it.
I'll take better care of it from now on.
Better boy.
Not without thanks. You want solitude? This mark will hide you from those who might make your journey difficult. That leads safely out of these woods. Follow this path down, then head towards daylight.
Will we see you again?
As much or as little as you like. Now get out of here.
Come, boy.
This underground passage should put you back on your path to the mountain. Just use the boat. Wait, and take this. You can use it to orient yourself and navigate the world. It will always steer you towards your goals.
That's amazing.
I see a boat. Mom used to tell me about them. Didn't think they were actually real.
Nightmares?
Yeah. They give people nightmares. Or they are nightmares. I don't remember much. I wish I could ask.
Enemies ahead!
Not to me.
Touch the water.
Why?
Do you know what is under the surface?
No. It's pitch black.
Then do not touch the water.
I don't know what those are. Do you know what is underneath? Can't even buy the shit.
Over there. There's something over there. We'll get to the mountain quick. I just can't believe I'm here. In all this. There was a time I thought I'd never leave our woods. Not even my own bed.
You were not to blame for your sickness.
Oh, I know. I guess I'm just saying. This is great. There's the mountain. Look how close we are.
We flow into seawater.
How do you know?
Do you not smell it?
If that smells the sea, the sea stinks. Look at that. It's Thor.
Thor, God of Thunder.
That's right. I never thought you'd listen when Mother spoke of the gods.
I seldom did. Did she speak of one who could feel no pain?
Oh, that sounds like Baldur.
Baldur.
An Aesir god, son of Odin and Frigg.
And Odin is king.
That's right. Why do you ask? I see runes there, in his chest. Can't quite make it out. It reads, sacrifice your arms to the center of the water. Awaken again the cradle of the world. What? Throw our weapons into the water? Guess that won't be a problem for you. Are you gonna do it?
Did not return.
Shipwreck way over there. See that? And there's a statue of Thor. Except I can see a lot more of him now.
The water dropped, and the serpent rose.
Oh, that must be why the beach wasn't there before, see? And there's the mountain. Look it. That building leads from the foot of the mountain to that golden temple.
It was all just under the surface.
Except for the statue. Good thing, huh? There's even a dock. There, next to the flag. We're going to the dock first, right? We'll be the first people to walk on it in who knows how long.
You know that serpent?
He's one of the giants. He's so big, he's wrapped around the whole world and bites his own tail.
An exaggeration.
I don't know. Looks pretty big to me. How long do you think this has been here?
A very long time.
Is this the way to the mountain?
It would seem.
If it isn't the bearded beaver, it is Saxy. Have I got something for you two?
Brock? But how did you...
None of your fucking business. Now get in here. I got something for you. And don't go making pig eyes at my spot. I saw it first.
Okay. What do you think he wants?
To test our patience.
When word gets out about my new shop, folks will finally come out of hiding. They'll be clawing all over each other just to catch a whiff of my wares. You watch. You rust around like that everywhere? Yeesh. Catch! The pile of rocks there? With that key of Yggdrasil, you can open a magic door to the branches of the World Tree. A shortcut between the realms. If you ever see them out in the world, use it to get back to me quick. But it's only one way. Straight back here and nowhere else. And whatever you do, never, never, ever, never, ever throw yourself over the edge of the path, lest you want death.
Yeah, I don't see us wanting that.
Tower leads through to the mountain.
I'm ready. I still can't read these. I still can't read these.
Why not?
What is that? It smells awful.
Poison.
We should look for more like this.
It's over here. Well, I feel like
what were those things? They smell awful.
Your mother called them scornpoles. Poison magic. She was the one who showed me how to disable them. What?
It's just funny to think of her teaching you something.
Yes.
I just went backwards.
Sure is foggy here. Another dwarf. Should we?
No. He is of no consequence.
Excuse me, but, how did you come by that, axe?
That was my concern alone.
And, while I won't dispute that, I know that blade. It was one of ours, but, we didn't make it for you.
Step aside.
I can't. See, the woman we made it for, I am quite fond of her, and I would be somewhat displeased if it turns out that you did something to her.
It was my mother's. She left it to father before she died.
Face dead? Very, very sorry to hear that. She was a fierce warrior. And a good woman.
No.
Okay. I will make improvements to the axe.
But nobody asked you to.
Well, it's true, but knowing your mother. She would have insisted I repair that act of vandalism perpetrated against her axe by my brother.
I knew it. You are Brock's brother. The other half of the brand's here.
The blue one is your brother.
Yes. Though my talents are vastly superior. No boast. I swear to Freya.
Do not undo his work. Improve upon it only.
Yeah, but can you put it down over there? That handle is...
No.
Filthy. Okay, then. I will just... Oh. Oh. Oh, is that dried blood? Oh.
So, what were you working on?
Oh, that. I call it the Sky Mover. Just up that mountain waits a treasure trove of rare resources. Once I mine it, I'll need a way to bring it all down.
And you know how to fix it?
Not even a little.
Let's get started then. my young man? Ah, what shall it be?
Going for a strength build.
There more? Let me think.
Focus. Follow me, Atreus.
On my way.
It's weird. I don't know.
I can't tell. Are we getting closer to the mountain?
We are.
you're missing, dude. The other way. This way.
For this last leg up the mountain, that maybe I can carry her?
I told you no.
Why? She meant more to me than you anyway.
What?
I just meant I spent more time with her. You were off hunting with
her. It would serve you to stop talking.
That would work.
I can see why Mom wanted us to bring her here.
Indeed. Stay back, boy.
Ugh, what is that?
We must find another way up.
The witch. Wish she was here. Bet she could get us past this.
My magic is useless against the Black Breath, and there's no way around it. Odin saw to that long ago.
What are you doing here?
Making sure you can finish your journey.
Why wait to warn us?
I was busy saving my friend, if you remember. The Black Breath is a corruption of magic, even I can't dispel. Only the pure light of Alfheim is strong enough to break through. But that road is long. What does this goal mean to you?
It's everything.
Follow me.
Why help us?
Maybe I see more of myself than I can. Maybe by helping you, I'll make up for a lifetime. Or maybe I just like you.
Even though we shot your friend?
Even though you shot my friend, yes.
Where must we go?
To a realm beyond your own.
Going to another realm? Are you coming with us?
Only for a little while.
Only for a little while.
Dude, she's barefoot.
Use this. Greythaw.
Can't. Sindri said it was broken.
Sindri?
The dwarf at the foot of these hills.
He was fixing it when we got here.
No one was there when I passed by. Perhaps he finished. Dwarves are awfully resourceful.
And irritating, based on the two we have met.
That too. Just give that a turn. There. Tyr's temple is at the center of the lake. It is from there we travel to Alfheim. Thankfully, it's no longer underwater.
Why is that creature in the bay?
No one knows. He just appeared one day. Soon after, Thor attacked, and their battle could be felt across all the realms. Ultimately, it ended in a stalemate, and Thor returned to Odin empty-handed. The serpent stayed and grew so large, he now spans all of Midgard.
See? Told you.
They've hated each other ever since. Destined to kill each other come Ragnarok.
You believe in Ragnarok?
I dearly wish I didn't, child.
You know, we actually talked to the World Serpent.
You did?
An exaggeration.
I'm good with languages, even ones I've never heard before. When he talks, I can't understand any of it.
Sadly, no one can. He speaks a dead tongue.
Oh. Must be lonely.
Watch your step. Just along here.
Are you sure? We came through here before and there's no way back at all. See?
Is that so? Let me show you something. Are you watching? Rios!
What? It's solid!
Elven architecture.
My bowstring was soaked in the light of Alfheim. It can now reawaken the magic of the elves.
Wait, it won't just disappear, will it?
Not as long as the light shines free. This way.
I want one. Those roots. What kind of magic is that?
It's Vanir.
From Vanaheim?
You know of it?
Just stories. Mother didn't say much about the Vanir gods. Just that they're always at war with the Aesir. As compared to Odin and Thor, they're the good guy.
There are no good gods, boy. Thought I taught you that.
Tyr's temple. Built with help from the giants, Great Tyr used it to travel the Nine Realms and keep the peace between them.
Doesn't seem very peaceful. Everywhere we go, we're attacked. Especially by dead things.
The risen dead grow ever more numerous. Once the roads and trails would have been full of people. Now all have hid or fled, save for the Reavers, savage enough to survive in such a world. Make a right at the bottom of these stairs.
Hey, another one of those light crystals.
Wait there while I reawaken the light. Leosta.
That did it. What are we doing exactly?
Mending the disrepair. Start by lifting that axle. Good. Now push it back into place. Now realign the wheel onto the track. Perfect. Now push the bridge along the track.
What? The whole entire bridge is turning. How is the whole entire bridge turning? Boy, you're really strong.
Just keep pushing until the bridge reaches its first position. Tired yet?
No.
He's always been really strong. So about the dead. You heard someone call them Hellwalkers. But what are they?
They are poor, restless souls denied their judgment and their peace.
Why what? Did Vanir magic raise the dead?
It could, once. But this is no spell. This plague of dead is but a symptom of a world out of balance. Something or someone has meddled with powerful forces. That is all I know for sure. That's perfect. Come back up. We're ready now.
That was impressive. You didn't hurt your back, did you?
I did not hurt my back.
Through these doors.
Wait, so did the giants or the elves build Tyr stuff?
All the races helped with its construction. It was the last great act of cooperation between the realms before peace disappeared for good.
Fucking ear hurts.
Leosta.
Your bowstring stopped glowing.
Its power is now depleted. Only a few knocks of magic remained in the bowstring, and we used them. Your bow, please. Once you claim the Light of Alfheim, infuse the bowstring with its power. Don't forget.
Talk like you're not coming with us.
I'll try, but measures were taken to keep me trapped in Midgard.
Why?
The gods don't care for me much.
Is this it? It's so dark.
This temple has been asleep, underwater for almost 150 winters. It needs only the light of the Bifrost to reawaken.
Those roots don't look like your magic.
They aren't. These roots are part of the Great World Tree and make travel between the realms possible.
How does it work?
You will need this, a Bifrost, to create travel between realms. It can capture, hold, and transfer the Light of Alfheim. Place the Bifrost there.
What now?
Give it a moment. The temple needs time to wake up from its long slumber. It is from this room, and this room alone, that you will be able to cross between realms. What you see before you represents the temple in which we stand, as well as the realm towers that encircle the Lake of Nine outside. All the realms exist in the same physical space, reflections of each other. These doors, the towers outside, and the Nine realms are all intertwined and coexisting on the branches of the World Tree, separated only by the Bifrost Light of Alfheim. This place can focus and control that light.
And is this the World Tree?
Only an artistic representation of it. No, the Yggdrasil is much, much more than this. The Tree of Life is bound in the fate of the world, just as we are bound to it. The tree nourishes our soils. The dew from its leaves feeds our valleys and rivers. The tree's very existence supports all of creation along its boughs. Its life energy interwoven into the tapestry of life. Birth, growth, death, and rebirth. Every strand transcending time, transcending space. Everything comes back to the tree. So, that's how it works. But I'm guessing you were looking for a more practical answer.
Yes.
Very well. The bridge you pushed outside is currently positioned to lead to the realm of Vanaheim. Instead, turn the wheel to our actual destination, Alfheim.
Wait, is this moving the big bridge outside?
Yes, the wheel turns the bridge, and the bridge aligns to the different realm towers on the lake outside.
Wait, there's no tower on this one.
And that's why realm travel to Jotunheim is impossible. Without a tower for the bridge to lock into, the sequence can't begin. Every realm has a travel room that unlocks the bridge to that realm. I'm giving you the one for Alfheim. Now you can lock in your destination. We're ready. Remember to take the Bifrost. You don't want to lose that. Now the realm travel bridge will align, and the realm between realms will open. See that giant crystal? Each realm has a corresponding one that focuses and amplifies the power of the Bifrost, opening the bridge to that realm. That's why realm travel is only possible from this room.
What about that one realm tower missing from the lake?
The Jotunheim Tower disappeared from all realms over 100 winters ago, when the giants vanished from Midgard. Where the tower went and how they moved it remain a mystery. Follow me.
The Bifrost is dark.
This trip was its last use. There's no going back until it's replenished with the Light of Alfheim.
So we are trapped.
Someone of your ability should have little trouble getting back to Midgard.
And we'll be able to make that black breath go away?
With the captured Light of Alfheim, yes. Welcome to Alfheim, gentlemen. Think you can spot the light? I can barely see it. Something's wrong. See that column of light on the horizon? It's housed in the heart of a ring temple. We'll find what we need there. No. No, no, no. Damn it, not yet.
What's happening?
To restore the Bifrost magic, you must step into the light. But be very careful not to get caught.
She's not dead, is she?
Not likely. Come.
Look at this place.
Stay by me. Touch nothing.
Okay. What is that? I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus.
None of your concern.
Keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed ones lost.
Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come
from? Yeah.
I see.
Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
Oh, I could use a distraction. If he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work. Master Atreus, how may I serve? Anything you need, young sir. Come back anytime. Where shall we begin? What can I do for you? What else was there?
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there. Boat's free!
Yeah, I see it.
Atreus, here.
Yes, Father.
What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, it kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Wait, this one you said something.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil.
Look, should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us. They
maybe
do not concern us.
Look at that. That must be the Ring Temple.
The elves can't work things out. How find such a...
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is open. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Nani Uta!
I did something, I think.
Here we go!
Yuna, the order!
Combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the boat.
What's that?
Stay away from those cages.
Wonder why they're locked up.
Side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
I'm dumb.
Back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Sneaky.
Yeah.
Fuck.
Across here. Too bad the witch's bowstring doesn't work anymore. Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
There it is.
Watch our backs, boy. Oh yeah.
Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges. Maybe this will spit us out on top.
Door. We made it.
know, I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem. These doors do not open.
Hello?
I don't get it. I even have a door.
Hello?
Come, we will find another way in. More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Jesus Christ, dude. You're bullshitting. Yeah, you're fucking lying, dude. Dude, this game's fucking dog shit. Oh my fucking god, dude. Yeah, fuck you. Suck my fucking dick.
Yes.
Was it difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
I can do whatever you need.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Come back when you need something, I guess.
This way.
Hey, how did Sindri get ahead of us?
He and the blue one do seem to travel quickly.
Huh. We're inside. Of course. Wonder what those are attached to. Almost.
Probably have to do it the other way around. Just fly away. These guys are so fucking annoying, dude. Ready, Father. Keep fucking flying away, you fucking bitch. So fucking annoying. Think they're all that because they have fucking wings.
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
Read it.
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
What's in the Roy solid?
There, the light.
They've covered it up with that stuff. How would they do that? Look, another light up. What's he doing? Oh no! Why are they killing him? He didn't do anything.
Do not assume. You are seeing the end of a war, boy. You do not know what led to this moment.
But he didn't even defend himself.
That was his choice. We make ours.
Keep fucking backing up, dude. Shoot your little explosive arrow. Oh yeah, block. You're so fucking good, dude.
What now?
The light is near. Look for a way inside.
Get it! sky bridges.
Follow me.
Restoring all the pathways.
Fucking move. We go.
I don't think we're supposed to be in here.
Quiet.
Did you hear that?
Stay alert and by my side.
Hey, when we make it to the light, how do you think we get it into the Bifrost?
The witch said to step into it.
She did?
When she was ripped away from this realm.
Oh, how'd I miss that?
You are more concerned with her safety than our goal.
Father!
Quiet! I have him. Your knife boy. Stay back. Falls, be ready. We will need to move quickly.
Okay.
Here they come. Stay behind me and protect our flank.
Yes, sir.
Done.
Between your volleys.
What happened to Hector's down speed?
There are many targets. You will not miss.
They're everywhere.
A narrow path negates superior numbers. Stay focused.
Trying to use my fucking ability, but it's not fucking working. Come on! Thank you. Jesus fuck. So fucking annoying. Dude. Jesus fuck. Fucking blanket.
Are you injured?
I'm fine. Wow, it's beautiful. It's making the whole temple reappear. It's the source of all of it. Wait. It's singing. I hear her! I told you I heard her! Do you think she's in there?
Stay here.
But I wanna
stay
go.
Here. Only use it as a last resort.
You're giving me your axe?
I'm letting you hold my axe. It is not a gift.
Still.
What?
What is this? Faye?
You have to come back. You left me here alone.
Atreus?
Alone with him. Leaves. He's never here. He doesn't want me, and he never will. I don't know.
God damn.
Doesn't seem to want to. I'm strong. I'm smart. I'm not what he thinks I am. I know better.
Again.
He doesn't talk to me. Doesn't teach me. It should have been him. Do you hear me? Him, not you.
Am I?
Except... I don't mean that. You know I love him. I just wish
I just started it, I think, yesterday?
I know he can be. So if he tries...
Either yesterday or Tuesday.
But if he doesn't, please come back. I know you're out there somewhere.
What have you done? Why did you do that?
I saved you! You are trapped in there! I waited, but you wouldn't come out! So I pulled you out!
Boy! I was gone only... moments.
No! You've been gone a long, long time! I didn't know what to do! You left me here! Again! Care.
That's impossible.
We should go before they come back. I hope you got what you needed.
God damn.
Yes.
Look, there's our exit. But there's no light to make a bridge. We're trapped. And the witch's bowstring is useless.
Boy, your bow. Hold it out. On my mark, loose your arrow into the stone. We can now make our way back. Come.
That stairway's blocked. There's a light crystal ahead. Just laying there. Maybe it'll help us get out of this stupid place.
Did I come from there? Yeah. Oh. How the hell? What? Where the fuck am I even supposed to go? Find a way out. I was just here. The fuck? I'm lost. Dude, go the fuck down. This dumb motherfucker. Come on. Jesus Christ. Ah! And these fucks, dude, these guys are so annoying.
Make our way back up.
I did recognize him. I want to get the fuck out of this place, dude. Oh, you're good. You're good. You think you're fucking good. You got wings. You got wings. That's all. That's why you're fucking moving like that. You got wings. Oh, and you're blocking. Oh, look. You flew. Oh, you did it again. Two times in a row. Your life must be so fucking good, dude. Right here.
Oh, look. The blue door that's not a door.
And a sand. What does this mean?
See.
Remember the shape.
Yeah, I know.
Ah! Boy.
I just might. You can reach the bowl now.
Uh-huh.
Go ahead.
Greatest man or tallest tree begins as any more than me. Yeah.
I'll be right back.
horns is back. What does he want now? I hate that guy.
He will be back.
We really gotta go back down here again?
Do you see any other way?
No.
Then.
There isn't a way back up from here, you know.
I know.
Where the fuck am I supposed to go? Hold up. Okay. Came from over there. Scared the shit out of me. Another one. Bro, do you fucking mind? Annoying bitch.
around carrying the crystal everywhere like the last one?
If need be.
I can't smoke because I need my brain for this. I need my brain so I can maintain.
Boy, shoot.
I know how it works.
Shoot it. Oh, we don't need to do this.
Okay. Tricky. Very tricky.
On the side. Okay. This guy's actually pretty easy compared to his fucking minions.
Be.
What did it say?
That we made a grave mistake.
shield.
Let me guess. You're gonna be smug and say you told me we shouldn't get involved.
That is enough. Do you remember the answer?
Yeah, yeah.
Boy, read this. Boy, what's that say?
Only time you want to talk to me is when you need
something. Do you want to tell me something?
I said, the only time you care to talk to me is when you need me to translate for you. If Mom was here...
If your mother was still alive, we would not be here at all. Atreus.
Forget it.
Fine.
In the light?
Who?
You know.
No. She's not there.
Not like you would even care if she was.
Mind your tongue, boy! Until our journey is over, one of us must remain focused. Do not mistake my silence for lack of grief. Mourn how you wish. Leave me to my own.
I'm sorry. I didn't realize.
No. Why would you? You do not know my ways. I know it has not been easy. In the light, I felt only moments pass. If that is of some comfort to you.
That's good to know. Really? So, should we go back to Midgard? Face the Black Breath? Or do you think
Hargo? Oh, the... Fuck. Cargo. Confused. The...
So,
CEO
what do you mean
shit?
I see with the eyes of a child?
In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost. Sometimes never to return.
You...
Nice, dude.
War.
Good shit.
Don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything. How observant.
I am known for my attention to detail. You boys look like you're gearing up for quite the journey. There's an abandoned temple in Midgard that a fellow dwarf converted to his personal storeroom. Packed it with all sorts of treasures he collected during his travels throughout the realms.
Throughout the realms? Which ones did he go to? What did he collect?
Fafnir was a, shall we say, aggressive collector of magical artifacts. The more he acquired, the more he desired. There was no realm too dangerous, no relic too hazardous. He once ventured deep into Niflheim for a whetstone of all things. Huh. I bet that was quite the whetstone.
Does this story have a point?
Yes, it does! I just happen to have an entry stone to Fafnir's storeroom. You might find something useful in there.
Neat. Thanks, Sindri.
You're very welcome. Oh, and if you find that whetstone, well, it sure would be nice of you to bring it to me.
Whetstone.
I'd advise caution if you're heading to the storeroom. Last I was there, all manner of nastiness had taken up residence.
Won't your friend be upset if we stole all the stuff?
Oh. No. No, not at all. He's dead.
Midgard.
Oh, sorry.
No, no need to be sorry. These things happen when one travels from realm to realm, collecting priceless artifacts.
Father, I have a confession to make. All those voices in my head. Well, this wasn't the first time. Back when we met Brock,
His animal warned me about something hiding in the trees. That's why she didn't want to cross.
She told you?
Well, I could just feel what she was feeling. What she was afraid of.
It happens again. You tell me. Understand?
I promise.
Should be the blue fuck again.
Brock, yep. We just came back from another realm. And we met your brother. Wait, not in that order.
Did you let that seed saw put hand to your blade? You do know he lost his talent, right? Just up and left him one day. Tried taking me down with him. Did he botch up on a girl?
Quite the opposite.
Hell, even a blind pig farts up a truffle now and again. But you know what really counts? Consistency. And I got that coming out of all of my parts.
What did you do?
It's better. Good. Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor. You look?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
No thanks. My domain.
Do you remember the way back to the Black Breath?
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath? Or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when we left the witch's place.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so... That's south. Southwest?
Good.
Right behind you! read these either. But they're different from the others.
Well, learn. Learn to read them.
Oh, look. The witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time.
How the fuck? Is there even a blue crystal in here?
Fafnir, there's a fine line between ambition and greed, you know.
These wolves look kind of sick.
Oh, you bitch. Alright, man. Have a nice night.
Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But
I said no.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right!
Come, let us finish this.
Oh shit, I'm supposed to move.
Then we climb.
I really wanted to put the ashes there.
Huh.
You know, Mother said the giants used to visit the Midgard Mountains before they disappeared.
Disappeared?
Yeah, I guess they just up and left one day. No one knows why.
Perhaps they returned to their home.
To Jotunheim? Maybe. I wonder if the face in the mountain was a tribute to some important giant. Mel, we made it!
More black breath.
Stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is.
Nothing.
Maybe the riddle will help.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Well, I think I'm gonna I didn't touch the game in 2 years. Bro. I don't know. God damn. Yo, what the fuck? Meet the access controller. People with no limbs. Imagine I have to play with a nub. A nub. Yeah. Truly sucks. All these games. Stop, please. No.